Sure you just don't want to show me the scrolls?
Now let us see how much you really know.
I don't know what you want.
What the hell?
So, your sensei did not teach you everything.
You sure that was Miyagi-Do karate? Didn't seem like self-defense to me.
Defense takes on many forms.
The Miyagi ancestors fought Japanese invaders. The only way to survive was to kill. So Miyagi instructors came up with special techniques designed to kill their enemies.
Mr. Miyagi never told me about any of this.
Maybe he thought you were not ready or not able.
Maybe Mr. Miyagi was just trying to protect me. We're not living hundreds of years ago. No reason anymore to kill.
Sometimes you have no choice but to kill.
Waited a long time for this.
Joseph, no.
Yeah. Honk.
I'm glad you're having fun at my expense.
Oh, you should have seen your face.
What technique was that? My limbs were totally numb.
Secret Miyagi pressure points. If an enemy insists on war, then you take away their ability to wage it.
Yeah? Can you teach me?
Anyone who takes this man down gets the job, and I will pay triple what I promised.
Yeah.
withdraw, Rhine. No more expansion. No more senseis. No challenge Miyagi-Do. Do not come near Rauso family. You cross Rhine, you will beg for mercy.
What was it you said would happen if I crossed your line? Before I cross it again and again?
You will beg for mercy.
Right. Well, it's time to find out. This is truly disappointing. I thought you'd at least prove more of a challenge than LaRusso. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a good sensei. Defense only. I knew you were a warrior at heart. Just like me.
You are no warrior. You know nothing of Miyagi-Do.
Ah!
I was meant to die on the battlefield. Do it.